The federal government just did what a lawsuit from Donald Trump couldn't do, put the brakes on the runway expansion at Palm Beach International Airport. And that's where we find Ted White with live coverage this afternoon. Ted?
Those close to this impact study say they are not surprised. They say there needs to be more traffic at Palm Beach International to be considered for a longer runway. Proposed expansion at Palm Beach International Airport is on hold until the airport generates more traffic. Federal Aviation Administration spokeswoman Kathleen Bergen told WPBF 25 News that the organization had been conducting an environmental impact study for extending the southern runway to handle more traffic. Bergen said the plan was put on hold until traffic levels increase. The study began 4 years ago. Air traffic was projected to be much higher. On Friday, the FAA will post the final environmental impact study. It will then take public comments for 45 days. And the FAA will make its decision sometime in the late spring or early summer. We're live at Palm Beach International. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.